Sweethearts was a very different picture for you.
Yes, for the first time we weren't doing a costume drama. It was all very stylish and snappy. And it was in color, the first MGM musical to be in color.
But it was also very different in the story. Instead of the usual formula of you and Nelson meeting, arguing, and falling in love, in this picture you're happily married at the start.
That's right, Ed. It was all very up to date, but we still got to sing that glorious music of Victor Herbert by using the operetta Sweethearts as a play within a play. Some of the music was quite different than in the operetta, though.